5 hours it started. First production started on this aircraft, A32 Dixon. In 2017, we now have over 190 of them flying around the world. Custom-built gear option choices, any color. Robust aluminum. This aircraft down to a hover. With the appropriate airspeed, this aircraft can appear to stay in one place relative to the ground, but it does need airspeed to keep the aircraft flying. So in a high wind configuration, he could actually fly this aircraft backwards, but he needs the available air to do it. On a dead calm day, you would have to have forward momentum, forward airspeed. The Magni here. The sister ship of this red gyroplane that you see is going to be a low and high speed pass here. Magni M24 doing a low pass there. Shows excellent maneuverability and controllability of this gyro. Oh, there he is. Showing the aircraft almost appearing to hover over the ground, but he still has significant airspeed due to that wind he's flying into there. 90% of the benefits of a helicopter with 10% of the cost. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the 914 horsepower Magni M24. M24 Orion Plus gyroplane. This outfitted with a 100 horsepower 914 can also be outfitted with the 150 or 950.